What's going on?
Arthur's flower guy was being a little racist.
No, Frank was just being a little too sensitive.
Yo, you don't get to end the argument by telling me I'm too sensitive.
Sometimes things sound innocent, but they're not.
Thank you, Sophia.
Yeah, like when people say to me, you speak English so good. P.S. It's so well. I know this because I went to the University of Wisconsin. Go Badgers! Hey.
Well, I can't think of anything more American than complaining about teeny tiny insults no one can see. In Iraq, we can't hear the microaggressions over the bombing and the screaming.
Really? How would you feel if people implied you were a terrorist?
Be more specific. Do you mean the police, the TSA, or the federal government?
Your generation takes things too seriously. Murray's just old school. I mean, that's the way we used to talk. I used to play poker with these Irish guys, you know, drunky, fighty, a boozer hand.
So how would you like it if they called you the Jew and said you were cheap?
They did, and I am.
I'm driving 30 miles to save $5 on sprinkles, huh? That's less than the sales tax. L'chaim.